Hi everyone, I wanted to reorganize my binders with you. I probably won't be talking much, but maybe this would be more so an ASMR kind of video, so stay tuned. This first binder of mine is not necessarily just an NCT binder, but it houses all of my alts, so that means NCT slash Wavy, CIX, and Monsta X. So let's get started. I don't know if you noticed, but I only do chronological order for storing my photo cards. I don't have any like special, let's say, 222 pattern or something like that. And I only prioritize collecting Kinos for 10 since he's my old bias in K-pop. I don't really do anything special for any other group unless I have the Kino for that group. I put 10's Kinos with his regular cards, and if I have Kinos for any other member or group, I just stick it on a special page with other special cards of theirs. Next, I will be working on my CIX section with a little bit better lighting. Last but not least, for my alt section, I am working on Monsta X, and it will probably take the longest. Honestly, it probably won't take as long as NCT because I'm just reorganizing the individual cards for Hyungwon. I collect unit and group cards, but I don't think I'll be getting trades for either of those anytime soon, so I'll just be reorganizing Hyungwon's individual cards. I'm missing a lot for Monsta X because I don't have a lot of their older albums, and they do a lot of versions. Okay, so I'm done with the Oats binder. I probably need to separate this soon because it's so thick. Probably NCT in the wrong binder because there's so many cards and I collect 5 members. Okay, next we have this binder. It's obviously not my Monsta X binder, but I had extra Monsta X and NCT albums, so that's why I made covers for my binders in general. So in here is my semi-Oats, which is 80s and Secret Number, as well as just my regulars. that would be reorganizing secret number. Last but not least, I will just be putting in pages for the boys for Maverick. I got all the albums, and this era I'm only collecting Younghoon. Kevin and Younghoon are my two biases in the boys, and so I don't collect the boys thoroughly, just whoever I feel like collecting for that era and for whatever albums I bought. So I just have these two pages. I won't put sleeves in them because I have some of his cards. And I will be doing a storing PC video soon, so look out for that. Anyways, thanks for checking out this video. See you next time, maybe with three binders if I decide to buy a new one for NCT or whoever I end up putting in that binder.